lessons in a shop front blow. And two tired tourists look at one sound show.